Hi all, in this video I am going to share guys an easy guide to add multiple font to your font based application in a faster or in a quick way. So for this, the first thing that you want to do is that copy all your font on your PC to a folder and then open up the font based application, then head out to the settings section and from there head out to the root folder section and check the root folder. It will be different from the one you are seeing on the screen. Then head over to that folder and paste the font folder that you created to this font base folder. As after pasting the font folder on this font base folder, then when you move to the font section, then you can find all your font on the folder section. Or you can just change the root folder to the folder where you got all your font located. As both are same, and the thing about the second thing is that you don't need to copy or you don't need to move all the font folder to the font based folder, as the time consumed to copy or move this font to another folder will be big compared to how much font you got. But if you follow the second thing, that is change the font base folder to the folder where you got all the font, you can save that time. So that's it. That's all about this video guys. I hope you guys find this video useful. If you do so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe.